So, what do they have of you?
Damn! I wish they'd relieve you soon.
Alarm! Weapons at the ready!
Who the hell is there?
Another one, empty.
You fucking grass.
Sweetly provisioned as blade sticks.
What do we have here?
Got it. Burst on the close by. I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, what from here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Seems like fucking over for mud. I'm a soldier. I follow orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Look out! Incendiary!
What the hell?
Yeah.
No drink now. You are easy for some. Should we look for him?
Progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the brother? Yasnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
There.
not the suit from Texas for me. This is nothing. Mister already dead.
Shit!
On the line! Burn him too!
Hey, what the fuck?
Intruder!
Hajam, stand still, or I bleed her raw. So, you came for us?
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsovaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya.